in front. Shot blocked by Johnston. And the puck is tied up for a faceoff. Now Kurtenbach and Cashman start going at it. Kurtenbach wants at Cashman. Now he's tied up by Ken Hodge. Well, if you want to go size for size, Kurtenbach didn't want Hodge. That's the last one he wanted. And Bill Friday's going to wave them both off.